Do you believe in love?
Yes and no. No, I do. I'm a hopeless romantic. I'm such a sucker for love. I love love. I love to give love. I love being in love. It's a drug that cannot be replicated through anything. I believe in love. I believe that you will love as much as you want to love in life. There's not just one true love. You can love so many people. What I'm learning is because I'm still young and I'm still growing up and I'm still loving people, relationships, girlfriends, fuck buddies, friends with benefits. Love is just an expression and feeling that you give to those who really matter to you. You can love anyone. I love my dog. I love my father. I love my mother. I love my best friend. I love love. I believe in it because everyone has the ability to love. Everybody has the ability to be loved. I hope just everybody doesn't abuse it. And I've learned in the matter of the past year and a half that abusing love is very hard because no one really understands or realizes the impact that one person's love can mean to someone else. It can mean the world. It can mean everything. And I believe in that, and I'm learning that that love is just, it's very powerful. Don't abuse it. Don't take it for granted. Don't abuse it. And if you ever have a chance to be in love, embrace it, love it, just live it. Because the worst thing is to have always wondered what it feels like to be in love.